And right now, if our brother Martin Luther King was here tonight, he would say to you all, I had a dream. He would say to you all, I had a dream that every man and every woman and every child were created equally. No matter what creed or what class or what color he may be. And tonight, I would like you all to share this dream with me.